Hello everybody and welcome back to another awesome Iron Play video. And here with me we're doing the Scrambled States of America. Just I think Ocean is getting the Arizona all wet. This Arizona's over here and stacks, deal 5 cards, everybody. The top card, that's the top card. This is the scramble deck. That's the scramble deck. And all the state ones are right there. Find it cards. To find it, I have to go to distance. I do go to distance. So I'm gonna find cards. Send them to the state and then find them. Just announce, name it. Right away. So, yep. Go to state. Starts and ends with a vowel. Oh, there's a state in here. Oh, be a last. Just say Alaska. Oh yeah, it says it right here. Alaska is a vowel, so they would snap it. Yeah, play with the colors. They would get a state card, and then this goes. Get it. Put it back. Person's name on it. So if you have Kentucky, capital has a person's first name hit. So you have Kentucky, then capital city's record. Frank is a name. And slapping you out Kentucky. And you out the state. It's orange. You have Vermont. Map. One player has a match. Two more players have the same number. Cards on the top of the deck and builder. Distance. You flip a state up, look on the map, and you each person picks which one is the closest. Each person picks the closest state, Alabama, yeah, Arkansas, this one. How many close ones? documents and all. There. Map. What's this one? This is way. First, if it's the same screen. Next card from the scrambled deck. State deck is depleted. Like that. Wins out. So state cards wins. Set up you deal. Five cards to each player is usable, but four state cards. Set all players. Those rules. To the advantage. If one of the cards, say, I live here, and state. Cards in your state line shows the state outside of the and send that state home. New and its name player, you can switch that card with another player. And you can card find it. Send multiple states home. Cool. Well, yeah, that is about it for this video. See you in the next one. Bye.